Assalamualaikum viewers, I'm Insha
and I'm Sahila Yaqub,
pursuing Bachelor's of Business Administration from Business School, SSM College of Engineering.
Today in this video, we are going to acquaint you with a traditional way of keeping ourselves warm during winters, and that is locally known as Kashmiri Kangar. This is Kashmiri Kangar and this is how it actually looks like.
This kangar is a small clay bowl covered into a willow wicker filled with a charcoal and fire as a means to keep the body warm.
We Kashmiri usually embrace the kangar in our traditional clothing called feran, which is also regarded as work of art. It is normally kept inside the feran like this so that the heat inside the kangar does not cool down quickly.
This kangar is usually 6 inch in diameter and 20 to 25 inch in height, depending upon the type of the kangar. This kangar has some additional accessories attached here with it, with a string which is called as chalan. The chalan is used in moving the fire so that it gets warmer throughout the time.
The kangar has been used since the time of Mughal Empire and we Kashmiri take pride of it, keeping ourselves warm by this. Hence, at least every home owes at least a dozen of kangris every year.
It's a part of Kashmiri tradition and holds a great cultural values. We owe that we will never leave the hold of our cultural wealth.
Thank you. Kashmiri kangar has a lot of variants. Number one, the Islamabad kangar. The Islamabad kangar is the most common type of kangar in Kashmir. It has a broad base and a wide-mouthed pot. It is usually made in the southern parts of Kashmir. Then it's the Bandpur kangar. The Bandpur kangar is usually higher in cost than Islamabad kangar and is made of wicker with a finer weave. Most of them are made in the Bandipora district of North Kashmir. Number third is the Tsar kangar. The Tsar kangri is a slim, decorated pot with a minute wicker work and is considered to be the expensive variety of Kashmiri kangars. Last but not the least is the Maharin kangar. Maharin means the bride. The Maharin kangar is also a form of Tsar kangar, dressed with silver chains, traditionally accompanied by Kashmiri brides as a good gesture. The process of turning a kangar to a fire pot providing warmth is a normal routine of women of Kashmir during winters. The kangar is filled with charcoal. Then the upper layer is filled with heated coal, ember, from a Kashmiri daan. The charcoal remains burning and keeps the body warm all day long.